My name is André Moreira, and this is a short video on the letter to the editor entitled Potential Cancer Risk with Omalizumab, a Disproportionality Analysis of the HWO VigiBase Pharmacovigilance Database. An increasing body of evidence strongly suggests that IgE plays a key role in cancer immune surveillance. Moreover, a possible link between absent or very low serum IgE levels and malignancy risk has been recently suggested. EXCELLS is the first study to evaluate long-term safety of omalizumab in a large population of patients with moderate to severe allergic asthma in a real-world setting. Results from this observational cohort study in patients older than 12 years of age suggested that omalizumab therapy was not associated with an increased risk of malignancy. However, this study is limited by the lower number of recorded events. Therefore, we aim to examine the incidence of malignancy using comprehensive data from non-selected omalizumab-treated patients recorded in a pharmacovigilance database through the assessment of a signal of cancer. We performed this proportionality analysis within the World Health Organization Global Database of Individual Case Safety Reports to identify a signal of cancer, expressing it as a reporting odds ratio and its 95% confidence interval for omalizumab. The overall disproportionality signal was significant and positive, with a value of 1.65. The finding that omalizumab increases by two-thirds the risk of incident cancer is of major relevance, but should be interpreted with caution. Disproportionality analysis is exploratory in the context of signal detection, not allowing the quantification of the true risk. These studies have been shown to detect early signals that later are confirmed by controlled studies. This method has been previously used with several drugs, namely pioglitazone, which has shown the ability to detect an early signal for cancer, later confirmed by retrospective and prospective cohorts. As such, a confirmatory study is needed to ascertain our findings. Our study has also important strengths. Our analysis was based on the most global and comprehensive pharmacovigilance database. Moreover, the safety of omalizumab was evaluated using post-marketing surveillance data, overcoming the limitations of clinical trials, inclusion criteria, and limited follow-up. In conclusion, using real-world data mining, we report for the first time a signal that omalizumab may be associated with a significantly higher risk of malignancy, and until further studies confirm the long-term safety of omalizumab, this observation should be reflected on the health benefit-risk assessment when considering drugs targeting IgE for the treatment of allergic conditions. Thank you.